Just a second here. Here we go. I want to hit the stick. Now, I wonder if it's going to lag. Woo. Oh, yeah. All right. Right now, I'm playing with the, enhanced quality and all that, so. Angel detained. Which controller are you using? I am using the PlayStation. Down.
Got you on your toes now.
Yeah, I was using the PlayStation controller. For some reason, when I first opened Steam, I think it's Xbox.
It's locked.
Probably lagged a little bit, so I'll have to adjust that. Okay. So how do I move this left? Okay, you just move it around like that. Okay. I guess that could get confusing a little bit. Yeah, well, I meant. Can't play at the scenes when I'm. There we go, that's better. It's not eating up my bit rate anymore.
Ah.
wouldn't expect him to get hit. Oh, healing droughts, don't need them. Oh. I can always find Craig, guess. I'll get this up with 10. And this up to 25 at least. So the graphics aren't too bad, that's good. Whoa. Still having the really deep echo of the sound every now and then though. I thought we got this one already. Please let me leave. What's that? Just a random nugget on the ground. Need all the magic but I can get right now. Preferably enough to upgrade this for now. Yeah, maybe. Again, I'm still playing at decently high quality, so. Firewood. And drought. Hopefully soon we'll be able to upgrade internet, be able to
what happened here? She walks among us.
Do stuff.
She seeks the one called Frey.
Me?
Your arrival must have sent tremors across Athia. Your presence here has the Tanta frightened.
Frey! You're back!
Olivia, what is all this?
I was wrong. She didn't come to rescue us. You did.
I'm no hero.
Tanta Sila has Odin.
Odin? My Odin.
Bob! Break Bob!
Your concern for the madman is admirable, but first we must stop Sila.
It's okay, I'll try and fix this.
I can help.
No, absolutely not. You're gonna stay here and find somewhere to hide.
Oh, ho, ho. Acting like big sister.
How has she grown so cruel?
Tanta Sila's destroying the city!
break by Bull P, he can never die.
She is the one who freed the demon.
Please, your highness, your anger will not serve us now. Tell Tanta Sila where she is, child.
Where is the interloper, child? The one who dares trespass upon my realm?
Tanta Sila, I am Robin Keane.
Father.
Morton, I served faithfully under Tanta Sinta. My wife Callisto was a general in your army. Have mercy on my daughter.
Robian Keane. I've not heard that name in a long time.
You have to save the peasant girl. She would do the same for you.
Ah, fuck. I know.
All right, let's go. Sneaky, sneaky.
We have to do something.
See if you can sneak up behind her. Try to blend in with the crowd.
I could blend in a whole lot better if you shut the fuck up.
But your entreaties are futile. Your daughter hates the interloper. And what's worse, she refuses to reveal her whereabouts. Someone must pay for such treacheries.
Stand
aside.
I'm gonna wrap her up.
Listen to me.
You're mad. Psycho woman. Someone didn't get the fruity pebbles this morning.
Hey, come on. I'll explain shit later.
Interloper.
Stop. You must stop. She can save us. She can end your madness.
Move! Father!
What the hell kind of craziness is this?
Tanta Sila has the power to change the state of matter and being. She was using one of her minions as a vessel.
Whoa, wait. What's it doing now? Stop!
You die now, interloper! Yield! There is nowhere left to run!
Not a chance in hell. Crap! What is it with flying assholes trying to kill me?
Try and knock it down to the ground.
Here it comes.
Ooh!
Watch your step.
Yeah.
That's not doing much. Huh. My ace in the hole. Got him.
The Tuntas are tyrants. The sooner you learn that, the better.
Fuck. Huh? My magic isn't doing anything.
It must be protected somehow.
Yeah.
Run-of-the-mill silo drone.
Huh. Nice.
Full steam ahead.
Huh? What's up with our friend?
Losing one friend does make flying something of a challenge.
Oh!
Nope, not working. That's it.
Come get some. Woo, you got me. Oh my God.
This'll do it. So if Syla isn't actually here, where is she?
Watching you from the safety of her castle, most likely.
Okay.
Got her. I didn't even need destroyer wing. Got some. Oh, she got good. She got good. She took a hard stoning. A little bit of plant magic along with it.
What? No.
Behold the countless fallen. And all because of this demon. You saw what she did. She will kill us all. Surely, Councilwoman Bellette. Surely you agree with me.
Yes. Seize her.
No. This young woman is our protector. She'll save us.
He is as corrupted as she is. Seize them all before the darkness spreads.
We will do nothing of the kind. Robin Keen is wise beyond measure and has always been a man of his word. Had we known he was still alive, he would be sitting on the council, not you. And this young woman has brought him back to us. Welcome home, old friend.
Tanta Sila's attack shows us one thing.
Hold on, mate. One thing bothering me. Accessibilities? There you go.
The enemy of our enemy is our friend.
And how many further agonies must we suffer?
Yeah.
That presence has cost us too many lives.
Councilwoman Bellette is right.
Fucking that's what happens when you get two over the powerful women going at it.
The girl must be surrendered to Tanta Sila at once.
No need. I'll go to her myself.
It's always an all-out fight. What? I said, that's basically what happens when you got two powerful women going at it. All out fight. It hits the fan. At least your shit hits the fan, doesn't break the fan. Alright, let's go. No goodies. All right. Well, good. Locked in. That was stuck. Space.
Good morning, Frey. Here are the notes on the Tirana I promised you.
Look, about our deal. Your dad's journals all got burnt up in the guild when we escaped.
It's fine. Frey, you brought him back. That's far more important. That is more than I could ever have hoped for. Here.
Thank you. So, where can I find Syla?
You should visit the archives in Upper Sepul. You'll be able to find out more about her there.
The archives. Got it.
Alden, sorry to bother you, but I just saw your father wandering off.
Forgive me, Frey. I need to go and find him.
Oh, drop your frames.
Right. Off to the archives we go.
I am kind of worried about Bob, though. He is my ticket out of here.
Do what you want. But remember, we have a Tunter to defeat.
Yep, alright. I'm gonna adjust that again. I'm gonna pump us back to the main menu, but it shall commence pretty soon. Alright. No, it's not going to be chugging on text. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Why? Come on, game. Jeez. That was super bright.
You're Frey, aren't you? The one who used their amazing powers to drive back the monsters. I'm Pilo. Can't believe I'm talking to the hero who saved the city.
I'm not a hero. Not now, never will be. Did you want something?
Just wondering if there's anything I can do. I don't know, Hey. I could show you around town. You haven't been here long, right?
A guided tour. What an excellent idea. Certainly couldn't hurt to get the lay
no,
of the land.
No, thanks, but I'm not in the mood.
Oh, don't say that! Look, I'll be waiting for you, all right? When you're ready, just let me know.
Should we do this or should we just skip it?
I need to ask Bob about those Tiranas.
We can go on the detour with the Taco Duck and Taco Bell. Or we can continue on. I don't think it would, honestly. Like, a detour is a detour. No matter how you put it. First detour, next detour right here. Event right here. Bookshop, event. So it's just like a bunch of side quests kind of stuff here, I guess. So I don't really think it would change anything, honestly.
Interested in these here books? You've got a good eye.
That would suck so much.
Oh, cool.
Hey.
It certainly seems like it might be worth it.
I'd be happy to give it to you.
What about this old coin?
Well, now, is anything take your fancy?
Those that could be added to equipment when crafting offers a unique. He's resistant to attack, reducing dazed, poison resistance, reduced stamina recovery speed. Interesting. Interesting. I'll probably say what my coin to get that.
You fancy, eh? Maybe next time then.
I got $1 already, so might as well do it.
A cat.
I have a strange feeling that cat wants us to follow it.
See, my cat didn't run in circles. Supposed to follow it, that's why.
What do you want us to find here?
That creepy ass doll. He has no hands. In a straight jacket.
Aw, is this for me?
You kitty kitty.
You're not afraid of me, huh?
Yes, yeah, the only time I can pet a cat. All right, let's go. We're not gonna buy it with the detour quest. Small amount of experience I can get from there, I can get. I'm roaming around. Let's find Gigi over here. Oh, the kid. I thought it was a woman.
I'm so happy the crops weren't ruined. My dad said if we didn't have any grain, we'd all starve to death.
Oh, that's harsh.
Please, you've got to stop this at once.
Sounds like trouble.
Yo, what's going on here?
Sarobian's trying to desecrate a lovely old ballo tree. He's, got himself a mite worked up.
Blue and the bloomers too.
We tried explaining to him that he can't just run amok in the grove like this. That there is our last bellow.
All right, just cut him some slack, okay? He's been living in the break for the past 20 years. He's just taking some time to adjust. He'll be back to himself soon.
Mm. You keep telling yourself that.
Father. Father. It's Odin.
Odin. Odin, my dear girl, what are you doing here? I was supposed to see you there. I cannot see you there if you are here.
You, what?
I will take you there, and we will be there together. Apologies.
Be a good man, Sarobian, and hand it over.
Please, Father, give it to them.
Please.
He does look pretty wicked.
Just make sure that he doesn't.
He won't. You have my word.
Oh, Autumn. I'm such a fool.
You are no fool. I believe in you. I told them you wouldn't harm the tree, but I never said that I wouldn't. Now is our chance. Once again, breaking the law. I don't do it proudly. But all I do is for Athia. And if my father believes this could help, then I believe it too. Hey, Bob.
Strange young girl from another world.
Yeah. I have your notes on the portals. The Tirana?
Oh my, he's much worse than I believed.
Forgive me. My mind's a little wibbly-wobbly.
Wibbly-wobbly-wibbly. Whoosh.
Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh.
Yes, whoosh. I need a whoosh back home, where I came from, after I kill this crazy lady. I survive.
You will.
I will go back home, or I will kill the crazy lady.
One or the other. Maybe both. Maybe neither. Who's to know?
Sounds promising.
Yes.
Whoosh.
Yes, yes, I promise. I will work on making you whoosh. You have my word.
Terrific. The word of a senile old has-been. Ironclad.
Great.
What am I doing in the grove?
Break Bob. He just vooshed himself into the grove.
Come on. Catch you guys later.
I want to know what's up with the tree, though.
Hey, Cuff. Speaking of Bob, how come he didn't turn into a zombie? He came right through the break with us.
I'd say he was mostly break zombie already, wouldn't you?
Strange how Auden seems to love Bob so much.
Strange? Why?
Well, I don't exactly think the world of my parents. I guess being left on your own for years doesn't hit everybody the same way.
But why should it? Humans are horrendously complex creatures, after all.
Humans, huh?
Olivia. Apparently knew the kid, but she just stuck with me. She had fire.
And now it's been extinguished. Somebody has to pay.
Aha, look at that. Making me think vengeful.
Let's proceed to the archives, then.
What's with this weird tree?
Interestingly, I don't think it looks like that because of the break.
This blue glow. What's that about?
The essence of life distilled, if some are to be believed.
Question answered.
You there.
Talking to me?
It's about Sarobian. Actually, it's about everything. The city, too. We owe you our thanks.
Big Bob.
Had you not been
Bob broken,
who knows how many more would have suffered.
I could have done more.
Please. I know you are in pain, but you must not lose heart. bard at the square. Wallace. Do you know him? He may be a frivolous, nonsensical sort of person, but his talent is undeniable. Perhaps a tune might do you good. Truly, his music has the power to soothe the soul.
Wait, right? You're not telling me she's... Really? That foppish nonsense?
Girlfriend.
No, of course not. My feelings are not... I mean, of course I... Never mind. Music gives me a certain courage, that's all. A sense that it may not
nailed
be
it.
Together foolish to hope for a brighter tomorrow.
Well, I guess I'll have to listen harder.
You plan to face Tantasila, do you not? Those of my line have long been her most faithful protectors. Though such a legacy is no longer one to speak of with pride. Take care. She is not to be trifled with.
Neither am I.
The dutiful sword maid.
Where am I walking?
And the foppish bard, eh? What a pair.
Yeah, it's like the plot of a corny romance novel.
Go on. Walk, please. Thank you. I know, man. Get some magic, Kimberly. Oh, too off. Won't be needing leech for a bit. All right.
Might I suggest learning a little more about Scylla before we depart?
Kinda weird that they let us through without any hassle.
They're probably all petrified of you after seeing what you did.
Why does that symbol look different? Oh, it's another cat.
Let's see.
Chased a gray cat.
Worth chasing it down, perhaps.
Get it, kitty. Voila, magic.
You again?
So this is where you were taking us.
Thank you for the creepy statue. Don't need to see a puppet.
You let me here on purpose, didn't you?
Can't reply to me. With black boots. Alright. I thought that was an item, but it was just a cat.
We cannot leave the city yet.
I'm not leaving the city. Just fight it. You learn that way. Go head first. Same way you open your door.
Huh. So these are the archives.
Catch!
Whoa! What is this? And who are you?
I'm the archivist. Auden Telby, you were clever. How do you not know what a book is?
No, I know what a book is. You don't look like an archivist.
You don't look like a hero.
That's because I'm not.
I used to be a blacksmith before. Built weapons for the very woman that raided our city. She and I were quite close. She trusted me, and I trusted her.
Sorry.
No matter, it was another time. She was another woman, as was I.
The heck she hit?
Is everybody in this town batshit crazy? Okay, so how do you go from a blacksmith to a librarian?
Archivist! And a smart woman knows when to shift her purpose for the needs of her people.
Catch!
What is this?
It's the floor plan of Silas Castle.
What are you, my fairy godmother?
Name's Johidi.
Yeah, Johidi.
Facing off with Sila.
Well, the name's Frey, and it sounds like you don't think I'm up to the task.
Tanta Sila is the strongest and most formidable of all the Tantas. She controlled the army, crushing the weak, even without the weapons that I forged for her. Crushing them with her bare hands.
I'm beginning to have second thoughts about this.
These batty old Harridan needs to shut her mouth.
We're doing our land a great service by killing her.
Damn cuff.
Rid us of Tanta Sila, and the corruption in her realm will stop spreading. But no. I doubt you'll actually succeed.
Damn.
Before you go, I would suggest that you learn all that you can about the Tantas. The archives, full of books about them.
Definitely not my fairy godmother.
She's spunky. Like her. Cuff is OP, man. He's just like, I don't give a shit. It's not like she can hear me. Oh, crap. The floor plans of Prano's castle. Magic locks. Armageddon's guild. The altars. The labyrinth. Pilgrim refuge. And so on. Much more. A bunch of random stuff. But yeah. All right. Let's learn. The history of the Tantas. For as long as anyone can remember, our land has been ruled over by the Tantas. Blessed be their names. It is not for us to know how their power came to be. We need to give thanks for the countless occasions on which they have delivered us from catastrophe. Greatest and most notable among such acts of deliverance being their purge of the nefarious Riddick. They deserve nothing less than our unquestioning love and respect, for it is they who make us Athian. Interesting.
So they used to rule Athia, and people used to like them.
Yes, although you'd never guess that now.
Yoink, my book now.
You're here to read, you say? I'm sorry, it's just no one in Sipal has any interest in books these days.
Oh, you can read these things? Okay. Narrator Ab. See, the follow of the Tantas. Without warning or... former protectors became our oppressors. The difference in their conduct was stark and perplexing. They were aggressive, hateful, warped mockeries of their former selves. Tanta Sila and Prav suddenly trusted no one, going so far as to intentionally harm innocent. My kind of place. Right, the library. Or actually, my bad, the archives. Tanta Sinta and Olas vanished entirely, abandoning their subjects to the encroaching corruption. Oh, interesting. This is the sad state of Athia today, land governed by no one and ruled by nothing but fear. So, two of them missing.
People. Their rulers did some super fucked up shit.
I doubt many of them would disagree.
Wait, isn't that the book? Wait, hold on. Isn't that the book that Odin gave us? How come I was looking at that book and not the book that pulled off the shelf here? I'm a little confused.
Let's see. A study of miracles.
It appears to be an in-depth analysis of what makes the Tantas' magic so powerful.
Spellcrafting challenges. There you go. Improve my magic. Pick a spell, acceptability challenge, and meet the conditions in order to upgrade that spell. Is it what? Oh. This is an archive, not a library. And it might be. Definitely need to do this one. Standard. I'm gonna do the easy ones. And then Bersha. Yeah, let's do that. Upgrade the Bersha action more. Let's do that first. So, okay, attack enemies while parkouring and evade them. So I can do these two in one, while also finishing up with this. 10 enemies, 25 and 35.
I wonder if you might learn something from it. Pick up some tips and tricks for your own magic, perhaps.
Yeah, maybe. I could use the help.
Corruptions creep. Okay. As corruption continued to ravage our lands, robbing us of our food, our homes, and even our lives, we prayed for the Tantas to save us, as they had saved Athia so many times before. And yet, even as we traveled with fear, their cognitions told us that what we could not bring ourselves to believe, that the corruption was coming from the very castles of the Tantas themselves, and that our former protectors may be the source of the blight that assailed us. Oh boy. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to grab a drink real quick. So I'll pause for the cause. And we're back.
Wait, it was the Tantas who caused the break? What the hell happened to them?
I think more than a few of their former subjects came to wonder the same thing.
Yeah, it does seem like a lot to read. A lot of stuff that can be summarized into a few words. Or less sentences. Actually, a sandwich with my chips down there would be really good. Sounds really good. The Locked Labyrinth is perhaps one of Athia's greatest mysteries. Is the truth behind the Locked Labyrinth found across the land? It is not known precisely what magic keeps them sealed. The Tanta may well have locked them themselves, as they are only ones who have ever been known to enter. They are rumored to be treacherous places guarded by terrifying beasts. As for what these beasts may be trying to protect, legend has it that ancient relics lie in the bowels of each one, alongside writings left by the first Tanta herself. The contrasted coloring was a little
that
hard to read.
That thing we read, It was written by the first ever Tanta.
And it sounds like there might still be more of them to find.
Wouldn't hurt to learn more. Guess we could keep an eye out. So, the Tantas had superpowers that they used to keep Athia safe. And the people loved them for it. Worshipped them, even. But then, something changed. Instead of protecting the people, they started making them suffer. And then the break appeared.
An admirably pithy precy.
But it doesn't make any sense. Why would they just go crazy like that?
That's enough for now. Think I'm pretty clued up on the Tanta basics.
Then I suggest we depart.
Yeah, time for some ass kicking. Yes, please, yeah. Take some Chipotle on there. Other side of the wall. What kind of vent are you talking about?
What are they doing?
If I had to guess, I'd say they're offering up prayers to the dead.
Doesn't look like praying's done much for Athia so far.
Well, the habits of a lifetime are hard to break. And you can blame them for seeking a little solace after all they've lost.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Wait, does it want me to go out there?
You. I know I can't change anything now, but still wish I could have spoken to you one last time.
Thank you very much. Jeez. Looks like I'm going to be here quite a few times if they give me options.
Presentability to these people, but they're all a little scruffy around the edges.
Who thinks about fashion at a time like this?
Those who want to escape reality, I'd imagine.
Alright. No more getting distracted.
Anything else you need to do before we leave? Hurry up if you're still not done with what you need to do here.
I'm not doing any more detours. Leave me alone. Oh, that's got hurt. Hi, cat.
Look at him. He looks like he's standing guard.
That, or he's still petrified after everything that's happened.
Yeah, I guess they do have a pretty keen sense of danger, don't they?
Watching you, cat.
Look at him. He looks like he's standing guard.
That, or he's still petrified after everything that's happened.
Yeah, I guess they do have a pretty keen sense of danger, don't they?
I don't want to talk to you.
It's like somebody made an entire city out of back alleys.
Which makes them front alleys now, I suppose.
Stupid cop. The dad jokes are real. Oh, God.
The next stage of the plan will require the townspeople to be evacuated to a suitable...
Continue. Ignore me.
You? What are you still doing in Sepal? You will not escape Tanta Sila's wrath, you know. Her enemies receive no quarter. None.
Is she from Praenost? Seems rather keen on Sila.
Maybe she can tell us more about her.
She is the Tanta of strength, blessed with the power to fortify both mind and body.
That sounds tricky to deal with.
And her gifts do not end there. She is a leader under whose unflinching discipline whole armies cower. Her mere presence on the battlefield is enough to strike terror into the hearts of her enemies.
Okay, I get it. She's one stone-cold, badass bitch.
You trespassed upon her realm. You are a threat, and as such, are not to be tolerated.
Just because I walked over some imaginary line? Shit, should've brought a passport.
There is no just when it comes to trespass on sacred ground, girl. Especially not when the ground in question belongs to one so powerful. It was your fault the city was attacked. Tanta Sila wished only to drive out the threat.
And she clearly wasn't the only one.
Jesus.
She was hard on others, but no harder than she was on herself. Beneath that stern exterior lies a warmer heart. Her desire to protect the people of Athia. This is what drives her.
Protect? Is that what you call smashing shit up and killing people?
What use is there in talking to one as corrupted as you?
Sorry I asked. Why do I even care who she is or who she used to be? She killed Olivia. That's all that matters.
As long as you remain, the city remains in danger. Tanta Sila may yet be forced to destroy us all. You must go to her and be punished for your crimes.
Oh, I'll go to her, all right. And when I find her, she's dead.
Oh, major declaration right there. Smash her to bits.
Huh?
My friend told me you have a strange glowing object you keep in your pocket.
Oh, you mean this?
What is that?
It's called a smartphone. How do I put this? It's like a thing that lets you talk to people far away, or turn what you see into pictures.
Whoa! Does that mean it could turn what you see into pictures of outside support?
Yeah, I guess.
I've only seen drawings of the outside in books. Could you bring us pictures?
I don't see why not. Just don't expect too much, okay? I'm not a great photographer.
I don't know what that is, but... thank you! I'm so excited!
Yes, okay, kids so excited to see hell outside.
Not worth crap.
Little spots.
Not really a big camera person, to be honest.
I'm pretty sure they'd be delighted with anything you show them. It's not like they have much else to look forward to. Perhaps it wouldn't be so bad to stop by on occasion, lend them a little cheer?
You're right. It won't cost me much, and I bet it would mean a lot to them.
I'm at the paparazzi. Oh. Big experience.
Are you ready then?
Yeah. Time to go kill that bitch.
Damn. Well, first things first. The belfry? Yes, that is a belfry. Can't make that. Don't have the ability for that. What's this? Detour. Let's go here. Might as well get the treasure chest while I'm over here. Let's get
it. We have a long journey ahead of us. I suggest we make our way to the fortress first. It's not too far from the castle.
You really do know everything, don't you?
No. I simply happen to have looked at the map. Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
What's all this?
Huh? What's this?
Bunch of healing stuff on the ground here. What the hell? In the water. No, it's not in the water. It looks like it's in a rather annoying spot. Chest.
Oh man, not another lock.
All right.
That was a cinch.
Let's see.
What do we that got? Was super easy. Enough to get some magic now. Need the upgrade version of this. There we go. Alright, let's be on our jolly way.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
I want to dodge.
That's it. All right.
of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already.
Now's your chance.
On it. Got you on your toes now. You're mine!
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
This should come in handy.
Can I complete as many challenges as I can while I go down? Whoa, don't fall yet. Yep. Good.
For this. Bullseye.
I always miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
Really curious about that. That's some kind of swinging ability. Here's something. It's up there. All right. Don't think I can make it up this. Try. Oh, okay. I can't make it up there like that. It's like a bridge over there, though.
Might as well pocket this. Got one for you.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Boundaries.
Look out.
Worth a shot. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
Thank you.
Now's your chance.
On it. For my next trick.
I want to dodge, please. Attack me. Don't run away.
Frey, are you still with me, Frey?
Yes, I am. But chill out. interesting. Why not?
Finally, a chance to relax.
Yeah, at last. Whew. What the fuck?
Seems someone's keen for a moment of your time.
The feeling.
Get away! Get away! Ritual. What was that?
Come on. Huh.
Now might be a good time to heal yourself.
I have
put yourself together.
No.
Where did that come from? I didn't even see that anywhere. Pretty sure. What was that? Oh.
Whoa.
Guess I could fight the bear again. I'm good. Come on, fight those wolves again. Well, assholes.
Did you find something?
Oh. Boundaries. There it is.
Now's your chance.
On it. Ha ha. think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work. I almost miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
All right, now I can fight this guy without worrying about anything. Wherever the hell he is. That thing came from that far away just to attack me. Access magic menu to answer the disorder. Got it. There you go. Now my normal shot's pretty strong now. Parkour more, need to defeat enemies there.
Gonna get a lot of use out of this.
Let's try to bind it first.
Hi.
This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
We got this.
Look out. Look out.
Nope, not working. Eat shit. Come on. Got you on your toes now.
I'm fine.
Okay. Ooh, felt that. That's not doing much. Trouble here.
Then stop talking and heal yourself. Put yourself together.
No.
All right. Yep. That thing's just super strong. Gotta figure out what to use against it. Like, definitely not good to fight against with my purple magic. That's for sure. New spells. So I'll just put some. All right, lesson learned. That dude's just not bueno.
Gonna get a lot of use out of this.
Pack wolves back? They are back.
Right on the money.
Now's your chance.
On it. All right.
It's just in the flying. Oh my God.
Oh, yeah.
Huh.
That's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
Got straight three more. Oh, alright. I tried facing a guy that was definitely not meant to be taken out right now. So whoever's up there, that belfry, I really want to get to, but that thing's kind of standing in my way. So I'm not going to bother with it. That belfry's no bueno. Basically, that's top. Check this place out. Check this place out. Don't want to mess with the mutant. No thanks. Gotta make my way that way. Might get another cloak. Have I been here? Good news. Hold on a minute. Yeah, he's just a little bit too OP. I was on top of that mountain there. He's on the other side there. I can't get here. Alright. Make it near this next area so that start eating my sandwich.
You're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
Those guys aren't. Nope. Not the type of guys I want to fight right now. I want to fight wolves. These they be weak to my little burst shot. Not messing with you down there. You don't look like you're friendly at all.
Was this a village?
Maybe once.
Not the most uplifting sight.
Sketched out.
There was a battle here.
Looks more like a massacre to me.
Oh, yep, kind of have a feeling. Dog was.
You're fucking kidding.
Well, don't just stand there.
There it is. Oh, this one. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
Ooh. That's it. you on your toes now. Ready for this? Eat shit. Get in there.
I'm sorry.
Reasonably impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass. Let's see. What do we got?
The fool saw. Increase the effects of Frey's signature purple.
Might as well pocket this.
Dirty magic, huh? So before I get that. Probably hold on. Upgrade it. So gotta evade 12 more attacks.
You're surprisingly quick on the uptake, you know.
Spot down there. All that present great guess. Excuse me. That made it sound like there was some kind of boss battle coming up. Excuse me while I pick up my mic. Oh no. This is delicious. To dodge more wolf attacks.
Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would be.
Gotta get a good angle. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Yeah, gotcha.
Now's your chance.
On it. Whoa. Bullseye.
You're stuck down, right? Just die. Please let me. Just dodge.
Oof, that's gotta hurt.
There you go.
We got this.
So hard to dodge stuff when it doesn't want to attack you.
This thing is dead, right?
Give it a kick, make sure, maybe.
Looks dead.
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one.
I'll find that then.
Look out.
dodging them. One, two more. I got it. I got it. Yes.
That'll come in handy.
Try this for size.
Oh my God. Oh my Jesus Christ, yep.
I'm sorry, all right.
Whatever you just picked up is very powerful indeed.
Oh, here comes laser beam.
Yeah.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Cool. Increased array at which health and recovery rate drops below certain levels.
I'm getting to be one tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes. Did you find something? Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
Very, very good. Thank you.
People used to live here.
People who may have left valuables behind.
Might as well take a look around, I guess. Ha! Hey, this place looks pretty unique. In the frame you go. Nice.
All right.
All right. That's it.
Get out of the way. Now's your chance.
Oh, yeah.
Where are you? Crazy freaking beaver thing. Huh. Don't think I'm going to be able to get up there. Unless there's a way I haven't seen yet.
After that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
That. A labyrinth? It did want my booty. Who's Hobson? Okay. So I should go the other way. Yep, commencing the ass kickery. Get off the wall, please.
Right on the money. Got him. Yeah.
Bad wolves. Really don't think I'll be able to climb up your butt. Try it. Yep. Need some kind of like grapple hook thing. Scratching this one off the list. Alright, looks like time to head back to everything at hand. Charge it quickly. Fine. swig on right now. Gotta keep those on. All right.
Things to do, people to see.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get going. You on your toes now.
Now's your chance.
On it.
Got him.
No monsters here, huh?
Are you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. We got this.
Well, do something.
There it is. Worth a shot.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Damn bear.
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Got baited down here. Thought this was the right way to go, but I guess not. Mikko Kickaboot, he's trying to. That Mikko will kick my booty. I don't feel like fighting that Mikko.
get out of here, now.
Indeed.
Hyah! My ace in the hole. Try this for size. Bullseye. Hyah! Ready for this? Like that. Right in the sweet spot.
Oof. Gross.
Kick their asses.
Hey, Cuff. So, how come you came to Athia back whenever that was?
What do you mean?
You said you came here from somewhere else, right? How come?
I suppose you could say I was sent here as a messenger. But by the time I arrived, things between the Tantas had deteriorated to the point where they had no desire to listen. They didn't want to hear what I had to say, so they silenced me.
Damn. So they turned you into a cuff? That sucks. What do you think made the Tantas go mad?
If I remember correctly, dissension grew between them. It led to a power struggle. A rift opened up. A rift from which the corruption grew. And where once they worked in perfect harmony, now they stand divided. They retreated to the safety of their kingdoms, and the break soon spread in their wake.
So did the break cause the madness, or the other way around?
It all seems to have happened at around the same time. What's so special about this New York of yours, then?
Central Park in the fall. Oh, and Knish.
Knish?
Potato pockets of toasty heaven. My troubles seem to disappear for the 3 to 5 minutes it takes for me to demolish one.
You paint such a vivid picture.
We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
Yes, it was.
This'll be a good one. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Down there too. Whoa, hello. Puzzle chest. That wasn't supposed to go down. Actually, wait. No. How do I make that go back over? It's weird how you move the pieces over. Need that piece over here, so okay, so that's good. All right, so this needs to be far left. Restart this. There you go.
Done. Let's see.
Weird how one stick moves all.
I'm sensing something.
Jump up, please. Got another health grease. Good birds. That was a little scary there for a second. And I could learn this and that. Don't really need the shield thing right now, like use it too often anymore.
I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for...
All right, let's take this photo. Nice.
Possible.
So I got a few enemies in here.
What's on top of this one?
Hopefully not monsters.
Yeah.
Now's your chance.
On it. Oh. Yep. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Ha. All right. Incoming.
Everything dead?
Gotcha. Looks like we're done here.
It does, dead. Doesn't it? There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do? Huh. What's this?
Exerts influence everything touches. Organic, inorganic. So basically, changes shit.
Nice.
Crazy shit.
Guess we should pick up some of this stuff if we find it, huh?
Yes. Looks like it'll come in very handy indeed.
I like his cockiness too.
Got some time to kill. Could read a book.
That's going to be so easy.
You'd best be prepared before we head out.
Bird spit on me.
Coming at ya. Good night. You're mine. Oh, this one.
It's not much, but you never know.
The hell?
Ah, yeah. I got this. We got this.
Ha! Whoa. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Right on the money.
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. Kind of sore.
Quick breather.
Yep. Nah, problem is you just chilling out, ranking up my stuff. A bigger pouch. All the healing I can imagine. The random purple. Yeah, this one's still better. I wasn't expecting the other freaking deer to come popping out like that. Location mentioned. Excuse me. I guess all the refuges. Goodies. Yeah, huh. I can pick up the goodies.
What's this?
Don't need to do that. Rest, get my health back. Sounds like one of those cots from like a motel. Alright.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Where to next? Cloak. Belfry. Can I even get this? It might be a pain in the ass, but I think you can do it.
Let's not get careless.
There's so many of these. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Oh my god!
There.
Look out! Now's your chance.
Yeah. it.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Gotta get 10,000 damage with that. Oh, jeez. Probably better off using it on a boss. Not quite a boss, maybe just a bit of magic here. Like upgrade this one. You just get stronger then. Yeah. A locked chest. Can I get these right here? One, two, three, four, five angles. Can I move one at a time? I can do it that way.
That went well.
Let's see. What do we got here?
I was just messing around. I didn't know you could do it that way. Okay. So you don't have to use all the pieces. Whoa, that's a far fall.
This looks so different from Janelle.
Madness is like a fingerprint. And two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
I guess.
They can't see me.
Indulge your little fantasy if you like, just don't get yourself killed.
And there's a lot of this little magic stuff up here. Should be a little bit more challenging, yes.
Nope, but they were. Once.
Yes, sad to see the remnants of people's former lives.
Ah!
Your chops.
Here it comes. Die.
Oh, yes, it would be.
What the hell?
Let's just let them fight it out for now.
Something tells me this little lot aren't too fond of each other.
Good. Let's use it to our advantage.
Well, do something.
Not doing much.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Nope, not working. Heads up. Okay. Huh. My ace in the hole.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Ready?
Ah, this sucks.
Snap out of it. Stop. Rest. Do something.
Boundaries.
Just wait until you're ready.
Ugh, I thought I overdid it.
Now's your chance.
On it. Good night.
Yeah.
We got this.
I can't protect you like this.
I fucking know already.
That'll do it.
You're gonna love this. This'll do it.
Got it. Damn. Strong asshole.
Only a little?
Let's see. What do we got?
Got the Valorous cloak. Sorry, red cloak. Let's see what that does. Surge magic recharge rate boost cuff block. Tempting.
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me.
What? Not tight.
Don't go getting all maudlin, will you?
What the fuck is maudlin? Maudlin? Anyway.
The place is beyond saving.
The hell's hey, mod?
Would you mind going and taking a closer look at that tower?
Sure.
I think it might help us get a better sense of our surroundings.
You don't expect me to climb that, do you?
All right. I do this already. Nothing behind me. Chest right there. Another chest up there. Another chest up there. Interesting.
You're on Sila's turf now. I imagine her minions will be coming after you with a vengeance.
Those insane soldiers, you mean?
The very same. Try not to get murdered, won't you?
I'll see what I can do.
Are you so determined to get back to New York?
New York. Because this place is insane. Wait, what is that?
Shall we take a look?
Flashback, huh? What's this? Let's do it.
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Oh, extermination, okay. So, all right.
All right, here goes.
Time to put your money where your mouth is. That kind of magic requires more range.
I kinda guessed that already.
Now's your chance.
On it! Ha! Got you on your toes now.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
For my next trick. Looks like everybody showed up.
Might as well make the most of the opportunity.
Do I have to? Whoa. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Watch your step. Take that.
Look out.
Felt that.
This looks like a big one.
Oh,
Oh, yeah.
Impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass. Okay. Boundaries. This is gonna sting. Come on.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. We got this. For this.
You
got it.
Seem to
nice.
Be, yes.
2 mana. 3 mana, huh? 4 mana, huh? All right. I'm good. Don't need to retry this 100 times. It's only 4 mana. The 5 max, not worth it. I think what's worth it is maybe the Craiggrass.
Check it out, Fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
Yep. Yeah, I'll let me take a break here, Sabri. Plan on taking it after I get to this one spot up here.
That already.
Now's your chance.
On it. All right.
Get out of the way. Look out.
Not doing much. Ha! We got this. Way too close. There. Oh yeah. Nope, not working. Yeah.
Wait, I got run. This fight isn't a fight for me. Alright. Kinda yeet out of here. Alright, I'm good. Alright, this is the last spot. After this, I'll take a break. labyrinth barrier.
This place gives me the creeps.
Stay on your guard.
So, 3 or more enemies. Crap ton damage. I could upgrade this one, no problem. Yeah. Ooh.
Sense enemies ahead.
Not a great welcome.
At least you got a welcome. How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party's worth. Let's dance. What? Still not enough?
Focus, Frey.
Ah! Whoa! Path splits here.
Choices, choices.
Boom.
What's this doing here?
Who cares? I'll take it.
Milan, please. Oh, look at all. Look at all the goodies. Come on, climb that. Get down. I should always check all paths. Not dead end.
Perhaps it was worth coming here after all.
I'm sorry. Yep. A Lou horror kicking in. Gotta collect it all. Wow, pretty colors.
More in the bag.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
Now's your chance.
On it. Got you on your toes now. Coming.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, this one. Can you just not? Take that.
Hold on.
Damn. Damn, that was just a lot of boom.
Nice. Always good.
Wow.
Do try not to waste it.
All kinds of goodies from that fight. Extra goodies for kicking extra amounts of ass. Yes, that it was very epic. Health. Yeah, I can definitely do this.
Quick breather.
Please, I'm out on my feet here.
Heal effect triggered when defeated. Yes. Don't really care about that. Purple magic. All right. Now, which way are you going to go? All right. Let's kick this thing's ass.
No fooling around this time. This is not going to be easy.
I got this. Uh-oh. Too slow. For my next trick, this'll do it. Ha! Yeah. That's it. Oh.
mind.
This'll do it. Let me at him.
Can't move.
Here I come. Here it comes. This isn't over. Just gonna leave that there. I'm in trouble here.
Then stop talking and heal yourself.
I can't. Move, please.
Enjoy.
What, did I kill it?
You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Oh, damn, I killed it.
Helping.
Wasn't even paying attention to his life. Thing kept on jumping at me. Didn't have enough time to look back. That was so annoying. Matrix.
What a weird place.
Alright, the agent altered inscription 2. And to those who would like to see, would seek to serve Athia. Susurrus. Filled our skies with fire. Mere sound of the creature's wings filled our hearts with cold terror. Athia suffered. Athia burned. Still, that flying dragon's name is Susurrus.
Say, don't you think this demon...
The dragon, you mean?
Yeah, this labyrinth so I can back out. I got my goody, I think. Ancient garment that was hidden away in the deep desert has poison damage. That'll come in handy later on. Only if I go way up here, like, jeez. Like, where do we gotta go anyway? Gotta go here. And I swear I've done this one already. Hold on. Oh, now the sus. Yep. He's sus. Got all the sus in him. Yeah, I swear I've done this one already. I just suck. Yeah, I haven't been here.
Like that.
This one's going to be a
troll. That'll do it. Not the pep talk I needed.
Now's your chance.
On it. There.
Well, do something. How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Got one for you. There you are. This should come in handy.
I swear I've been here before. coming into contact with the break are either killed by it or irreversibly changed. They are fine. Well designed.
Might as well pocket this.
How'd you like?
Oh, I didn't. That's fine on me.
Did one of them summon the others?
Probably. Nice to have friends to back you up, huh?
Don't tell me you're jealous.
My ace in the hole.
Okay.
All right. Oh, yeah. Good night.
The bitter brutality of the friendless.
Shut up.
The brutal brutality of the friendless. I was being a savage today. Yeah, just Kanta soldiers.
Let's see. Any interesting books?
Already enhanced. Flower wouldn't be bad enhancing. Flower's kind of useful. Beat flying enemies, so. Why not?
Interesting choice of task.
Shut up, Cuff. Alright, well. Is that being called to take a break? She'll take a break. I'll probably be back later on. I want to thank everyone who came in to Cholo, watch me play some Forspoken. Well, basically exploring, trying to make it to the next mission. So again, I want to thank you all for coming in. I hope you all have a great night, great morning, great afternoon. All depending on wherever you're at. I'll catch you later. Have a great one.